second, but hampered by the cut on her right leg and the sore shoulder and back. 16 years of age, the world champion, who 2 years ago watched Nancy Kerrigan compete in Albertville from her home in Dnipropetrovsk in the Ukraine. Here is Oksana Baiul.
And this is Olympic pressure. Oksana is one that will not start the program until she is ready.
Well, two of the young flower girls are out on the ice. Oksana was ready and the two girls were sent out on the ice. I'm not sure why.
Any debris on the ice can stop your skate and destroy a performance. All the flowers thrown out here are supposed to be completely wrapped. Again, this is not good. You're psyched up, you're ready to go. Now the process starts again.
Despite her tender years, Oksana Baiul is a young woman of great composure. She gathers herself and is now ready to skate for Olympic gold.
Listing Oksana's weaknesses, there are none. She has to skate clean, opening jump, triple lutz. Her next jumping pass, a triple flip. Jump Nancy Kerrigan doubled. Slightly two-footed, but she fought for it. Beautiful triple loop.
To reiterate, Oksana is competing tonight with the aid of two Olympic-approved injections of anesthetics in her lower back and shoulder. They were administered by a German doctor who said she would not be able to compete without that help.
And she is competing so well.
Lovely young lady from Dnipropetrovsk in the central Ukraine competes in the Olympic Games against Nancy Kerrigan, accompanied by Broadway show tunes. 'Tis a small world at times.
That was meant to be a triple toe loop. She doubled it.
Thank you.
program. She's adding a triple toe loop. I think she felt she needed that in order to beat Nancy Kerrigan.
Did she?
This is going to be close.
Can a 16-year-old, there's Victor Petrenko, the 1992 Olympic gold medalist and Oksana Baiul's sponsor. Victor suggested to his coach, Galina Smievskaya, that she take Oksana Baiul in. Galina knew that would mean serving as a surrogate mother as well as a coach. And Victor said, well, after all, how much can one girl cost?
This triple lutz, technically perfect. Air position, speed, height, 1 foot landing. And who's on your side? Gordieva Grinkov and Victor Petrenko, three Olympic gold medalists. Triple flip here. Watch on the way down, a slight 2 foot. Judges notice those things. If anything makes the difference, it's going to be 2 foot landings.
Какие-то каскадные жилетные пройдете.
Все, сделаем дыбочку. Ничего, мама, мы выдержали. Мы главное выдержали. Это самое главное, что ты выдержала это все. Спокойно.
At this point of the evening, Galina Smievskaya is much more the loving surrogate mom than she is the critical coach.
What a gutsy performance. We didn't know what she'd be capable of doing. What a great moment for Oksana Baiul.
First set of marks for technical merit.
There's some disparity here. Obviously, some of the judges took off for the 2 foot landing on the triple flip. She did five triples, all different. Extremely difficult program.
And the second set of marks.
And remember, the second set of marks breaks all ties. These are five nines, incredibly high marks.
And five of the nine judges have placed Oksana Baiul over Nancy Kerrigan. Surya Bonaly and Katarina Witt yet to skate, but if those marks hold, Oksana Baiul will win the gold. We'll be right back. Oksana Baiul has left the kiss and cry area, now backstage with the lead and continues.